Therefore, the inhabitants of the earth are burned, and few men left.